Hi, this is Super79. So I was just playing along on this mission on Modern Warfare 1, but something happened and this was swinging, and so I look, and that's what it was. It's a body hanging onto like a piece of metal by its arm. Alright, it might happen again. I'll just show you to the end of this mission. It shouldn't be long, because anybody will like this. I've had a few nukes. You can see that's the chopper. That's deadly gone down. If you didn't hear that, the nukes might go off and they might get killed. We've got to retrieve the pilot in about 1.5 minutes. He's probably got a leg it there. What makes it confusing is there's a girl flying up. That's what makes it confusing. This gun, the G3, is like the best gun ever. And if you just look in the back, there's loads of choppers, and in a minute that's gonna change. As you can see, that's the nuke, and it wipes everything out. This is the funny part. You get wiped out. Then that's all basically. Okay, thanks for watching.